First I have, I use that rope, a piece of rope. It has an eye loop, 1 inch. You can stick the carabiner in it. Here is the first anchor, and that anchor will go in the fixed part on the truck. So this one did not go. It did not work. So the way you do it was another trick. You bust that loop first. The loop did not go. It might go this way. Need another trick. You bust it out. That end went very good. So I'm going to do a bowline nut. That system of this one. And you bring that end around this line and you go back to it. You go back right here. So you get a figure of eight. That is a figure of eight right here. You see? That is the result. Because as you see, it can slip easily. So how do you avoid that slip? Look at that. So, after hiding the nut this way, that's the perfect nut. You can secure it with a couple of hands. And you can grab it again if you wanted to make it more secure. So I got a loop here, hand it to the truck with a bowline that you cannot fall from it. Number two, sliding a friction nut. Now we use the loop. That's one. That's two. Look at three, and look at these two ends, it's a carabiner. The carabiner will be right here. You can lock it if you want. So I create a friction nut. Friction nut, very strong. Now I use my belt. You have to identify the bartos of the belt. Which bart will go around? That will go around your back. That is the hook. And I do not want somebody to run away with my camera. And that is your belt. What happened? I need to unlock the bushel. Go this way. get used to it when you keep playing with it. Can you ever fall from that? No. This is a very good friction system. What happened? I cannot see it. Okay. Now I can see it. Right here. That's very tight and very strong. You can shorten that part. This is just to secure you, to secure yourself, so you don't lose your anchor. I have another extra carabiner here, and I have my hook here. Remember, this is a treble hook. You need two mechanisms. Just pressing on here does not help. You have to press here first, and you press here second. So it's very hard to fall from, to lose the hook. That is the hook. That is a part that will be linked to that carabiner. You can shorten this any way you want it to. I don't need this carabiner. I don't need this one. I just can use it, leave it for the future use. I'm just going to use this carabiner. Here, I have a very good anchor. Can I ever fall? If I fall, I can just secure myself. I can hold that around my belt again here. Here. So in case of I don't fall on my back and get injured, I hook it here and I can tie it. Of course, you do not want it to slip on your tie. You want to make a tie a knot that's secure. That's good enough. So, how do you climb up? You climb up by sliding. You slide this collection knot up, it holds you. So, you that's how it holds. You can pull yourself up. You can shorten. You can shorten. Bring it down here and shorten this portion such that it can become vertical. Shorten this portion that way. can see, I can go as far as possible. I also can bring myself up. Now, I can open this door. See, I cannot even pull it with my hands. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use my carabiner to pull it. Here's the hook for the door. Here's here is the way it looks. Now we open the door. There's a trailer. And we need to climb up. I'm not worried about falling. I'm not worried about falling because I'm supported in the back. Of course, I need an anchor up. Well, of course, you can come here and do like this. Right? It's quite dangerous. Another way of hanging that up. This you hold yourself so you don't fall. Let me do something different. rather put that under my legs, because I need a lift up. So I take this one, pass it under my leg. Get kind of, you know, the anchor will be under at my thigh. The anchor will be under at my thigh. Get that far, you need to slide this up. If I go down now, it's going to slide. It's going to hurt. I cannot go down now. Look at here. Get here, to get above that, you don't have reach, you don't have a reach. Come down, the bushes come down like that. Okay, move the girl. So, we found the way. Let's go the other way. So we solved the problem here of how to pull yourself up using a rope, a friction knot, a belt, carabiner. Let's see how can we do from the tandem. This is a nasty job here. This is the lever I need to pull. With that rope, I can make this might not slip. I can make a bowline knot. This is number one. That's the first loop. That is the inside loop. You bring it back and you place it to make a figure of eight. This is the figure of eight. Keep that loop. This is the way it looks under. Here is the way the